But it has begun.
Do I move your chair?
Yeah.
10 miles north of them. So I sound a little nervous. I may be. There we go. That was a big one. Gosh, look. Oh my gosh. Oh.
significantly more intense. I don't feel comfortable stepping outside. Just shooting right here. Just fine doing that. Yep.
Texas, 1:26 in the morning as Hurricane Laura makes landfall to the east of us. This wind is serious. We're taking ourselves to this building. I said that much stronger.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. You're satisfied. out in that. We just ran in that.
Lake Charles Civic Center. Metal roofs are flying around. Everything's going crazy.
It looks like this storm is almost moving due north. So it's going to move probably right up Sabine River. Oh, that's not good. We're going to be get out of the way of that.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. That is so freaky.
Thank you. Okay, guys, we're in Orange and we're starting to see some damage. We're gonna keep driving around, but we are just now getting from Pinehurst to Orange. Look at this. Lost a roof, and I mean, just back there too. Obviously.
Bruh, I know, right? Bruh, I'm not. Bruh, I know, right?
Whoever's out there, there it goes.
Oh, there it is. Yep.
Oh! Oh! Shit!